from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Carlito!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
And guys, there's no doubt he's becoming more aggressive inside the ring of life.
Hey, as long as it's all within the rules, I like it. When it comes to the WWE, almost no good comes from being mild-mannered.